kids. Already we were see parts of the computer. And today we are going to learn types of computer. Kids, you tell me how computer helps us?
Yes, computer helps us to play games, watch movies, listen to songs and to do paintings.
Kids, let's see now types of computer. There are 5 types of computer. Now, let's study about this computer in the day.
Number 1 is supercomputer. Supercomputers are very big and very powerful. It's work very fast. Supercomputer can store huge amount of information. Supercomputers are used in large companies.
Children, supercomputers are very costly.
Second, desktop computer. Desktop computers are small in size. Desktop computers are used in home, offices, schools and shops. Let's move on to the next type of computer. It's laptop computer. Laptop computer is small, lightweight computer that can be easily carried from one place to another place. It is easily fits on our lap. That's why we called it laptop. Children, next is tablet PC. Tablet PC is the special type of computer. It's very small in size. It is also called tablet computer. It has a digital camera, microphone and a touch screen. You can work on a tablet PC by touching the screen with your finger. Kids, now let's study about smartphone. A mobile that provides computer facilities also is called as smartphone. It has built-in camera and a touch screen. Kids, smartphone helps us to watch offline video, shows pictures and play games.
Thank you, kids.